is the 2nd of January in the new year, and it's during my Christmas break. So I don't really wake up around 10-ish. Not gonna lie, I'm definitely not a morning person, though in a struggle to become one. And welcome to A Day in My Life. You can call me Grace. It's my first year studying sociology in UCL. I'll bring you over. I am literally holding my phone because there's no space for me to put it there, so whatever. That was a bad wing. Then a little bit of room tour. I live in this ensuite of James Lighthill Hall, one of the UCL student hall for my first year. I usually shower in the morning because it makes me feel refreshing. For me, because I have dyed my hair, I blend this two shampoo. Both are color protected. It's quite purple from Bleach London, and I really recommend the hair mask from Girl Gorgeous, especially the repair one. I have literally emptied this one. When I'm in a good mood, I use this body scrub from the body shop. It just smells so good. Guess what I'm wearing? Pink today. Pinky. Outfit of the day. Yo, I don't like putting too much on my skin, so I'm just using the vitamin serum for my morning today. A little bit massage. Don't forget your neck. Normally, I just brushing my brows, carrying my lip, using this transparent lipstick and adding a little bit of contour. That is. Welcome to our kitchen, our flat kitchen, which 8 of us share, and breakfast time. Blackberries, perfect over porridge. Ta-da! Because I'm going off for the rest of the day, so I'm just cooking my lunch all together as an overall brunch with steak, egg, and cheddar. It looks quite mediocre, though it tastes pretty well. It's been such a long time since I cooked steak. Let me show you why I'm using this growing hair serum. You know it's okay. Look how dirty this cup is and how white the water is. So using a water filter, baby. Gorgeous girl using hand cream every day. It's near 2:30 in the afternoon right now, so put your earphones in, let's take a walk. Boy, you got me feeling, got me in the deep end, and all your love and you know I need it. It's a bit drizzly today, look at the weather, it's London. Oh, I need it, it's all day and all night. I'm near King's Cross and I'm about to get a coffee at Pratt. Introducing my normal prep recipe, it's soya hazelnut latte with whipped cream on the top. But if they don't have cream, that's fine. And look at the sky, luckily it starts to clear up a little bit. I'm not walking to my second home, the student center.
Doors closing.
We're at the second floor. I like the public spaces here, especially green couches. We have 4 floors above the ground floor and the mezzanine floor and 2 basement floors. This is the cafe at the 3rd floor. For me, I usually study in the quiet study room, but what the heck? Dude, this is crazy, man. 2 days ago, it was fully empty. That's a lot of peer pressure. Same as the third floor. I have no choice but just to add this kind of couch because it's not require any booking. Though I expect the number of people are gonna exponentially decline during the following days, but literally, bro, it is our Christmas break. Before I start my work, I usually use the calendar to plan my day or just to record what I have done in today. Compared to other like electronic journals that I have used, like this one is the most handy. You even don't have to set your color categories, but for me, like the yellow ones would be the necessary things like brunch or shower. The orange ones would be any self-planned, and the purple one would be my study time, and the brown ones indicated I am actually wasting time. This is not so much as a to-do list, but more of a recorded version of my life to see what I've actually done. I let the track to people who are distracted when they read online. So whenever I read online, I use a suffering highlighter to help me focus and annotate. Let's switch my favorite spot. Although this kind of high adjustable desks are made for especially people with disabled experience, but I will always force myself to stand up instead of sitting for hours in my studying time.
Right there on top of the moon, we could sit and do nothing. I wish we were bold to just fly away. I don't wanna care.
Literally another wave of peer pressure, because when I'm about to leave and it is pretty dark outside, it's about 7 or 8 and people are still there studying, but my study time today is saturated. Oh my god, I'm waiting for 73 for the minute. Fine, it's freaking cold out there.
How we watched things the kids walk away. Let's live down by the water, watch it come and go home. I wish we were bold to like sail away. I just don't wanna care. Can you be here and I'm good? Ain't you like an old friend?
Exercise time, I usually just do a little bit warm up and then some yoga stretches.
I saw you this morning, you were moving so fast. Can't seem to loosen my grip on the path. You so much, there's no one insane.
I usually will write something, just like a doodling or like anything I want to write, or like just any to-do list after in my diary. Watch YouTube videos while I'm eating. Then I just chill out with the music and start to edit my video today. And since same as my morning routine. I'm just now preparing myself to go to bed. Good night.